I picked up a magazine. It fell open on page 13. A girl was looking back at me. Her soft eyes were dark and green. No reason could be seen. She wasn't even 17, and still I don't really know why she had to go. Her face still echoes in my mind. There was a choice, but they were blind. She kissed the rope that was round her neck. She rose to heaven too soon. That was back in 82. You may not think this story's true. Mona's crime was simply that she believed in unity. And so we live our lives so free. I asked that she might help us be echoes of her purity and fight for unity. And fight for unity.